How's it, guys? So we at see, I'm checking for time and I didn't mean my watch. We at Rocky Bay, 16th of June, Sumesh's birthday, 23 minutes past 5 in the evening. We've been to Scottsburg, but we didn't see any action happening there. So we took a drive to Rocky Bay. So there's quite a bit of people fishing on the pier. I don't know if you'll be able to see it. Oh, it's Sharky. Sharky is getting togged up.
Hey.
Cold, huh?
Hey, amazing.
As you can hear the wind in the background. Yeah, with Sumesh, Sumesh's birthday. What's it, Sumesh? Happy birthday.
Sure, sure, sure.
Coming fishing for his birthday. After he had birthday cake. Got some guys fishing on the pier. I will put a fire later, don't worry.
So that's one, two jerseys.
Car park is full, you
know. And one jacket.
Yeah. So he's still deciding where to go fish. Rocky Bay or Scottsburg. So Sharky got a conversion, yeah? Got a LED light. Yes, sir. How's that, guys? Hey, you're too sharp, man. Luck, huh?
Catch fish or whatever. Sort it.
Stops. That's too much.
Cold.
Sharky?
Hey.
Sure. Let's tie up. I'll take a walk just now, bring the coffee and whatever. Fishing with my 12 foot bluefish. 55 azores. Got a running sinker. Got a grow bead, got a size 2 mustard. Let's try. So I just got one side of the sardine, cut it in 2 pieces, shiny set out. The same style, we got the stumpy. Let's try. Guys, I think it's a small fish. Hey. What is this? Grey grunter.
Damn thing is biting. You're biting now.
Grey grunter. First fish of the night. Send him back. Small one. I'm on again, guys. Hey, what is this? Hey, how's this fish? This is Kevy speciality.
Yeah, London duck here.
How's this one? You checked it?
We have two chassels underneath. That fish, never ever see it being caught here, but you see it on the, you know, the out of country videos.
What? Finger mark?
What you call it? Probably a spotted snapper or something.
Yeah. Both sides, exact same place. Okay. Put it back. How's this beautiful fish, guys? Nice one, let's put it back. Got a nice big bank to climb down with. So, that's our new stove. Got the water. Getting ready for the coffee. Some cappuccino. Sharky, I didn't bring milk. I think the milk is here. I forgot to bring the frying pan for the samosa. That's why you have to have the coffee first. We have coffee in a Coke tumblers. Yeah, so we forgot to bring the frying pan to fry the samosas. That's why you have to make the coffee first. We must forget something. Boiling the water for the coffee. So, oh, water is nice and boiling now. Ready for the coffee. Not even 5 minutes, eh? So, I forgot to bring teaspoon. I'll have to use my tongs. Ooh, that's hot. It looks nice. More water here. Shit. Sure, almost. Right, here's a coffee. Yo! Thing is hot.
So, coffee in a Coke tumbler, cappuccino, but no sugar. Come, Sharky, we got no choice. I don't know, I give up.
So, samosa time. And our samosa. Samosa is going in the frying pan. How's that? Golden brown. Looking lovely. This samosa is done. Sumesh?
Yeah? Why are you pushing the fish? Oh.
Come on here. Can only make four at a time. Right. The second lot done here. How's the samosa, Brazito?
Tops. Can't get better than this. Cold air is the right thing.
Nice and hot.
Yeah.
How's samosa?
Genuine. Yeah, it's very nice. That's enough.
Nice and hot. So only small fish. Time now is, what's the time?
9:44 PM,
quarter to 10. As we wait for the tide to come in, having a samosa. Yeah, cold night at Rocky Bay. Sumesh got a nice black of black tail. Pick it up, let's check.
Holy.
Black tail starting to bite. Luck a size.
Check this little black galaxy.
So we got a fire going because it's extremely cold now. Oh, ah, that's lovely. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Hey, Sharky, how's the fire?
Oh, lush and warm now.
I want to sit on it. Oh, warm here, the fire.
Yeah. Oh, fire is lovely. Come warm yourself. It's now 12:30. Nothing biting at the moment. Got my rod on a rod stand. Got the fire going. Sumesh is still trying. Sharky is still trying. Wait for the morning, see what the morning brings. We decided to kick it from Rocky Bay. It's now 3:25 a.m. Came to Scottburgh garage. Need to buy some pies. Some nice chicken peri peri pie. Sharky?
Yeah.
Nice coffee. Coffee, lovely. There's your pie there. This pie needs to go for a wash. Okay, close it.
That other pie looks like somebody took a bite of it. Eat up, boy.
We're gonna finish this pie. And head on back. Go down, try and Winkelspruit. Rocky Bay, the water is too rough.
We should take a drive down here and see how the water.
Yeah, we can go down. Like,
where are we fishing? This side? No, we can go there. Anyway. Morning, guys. We are at Winkelspruit. I think we'll try our luck after having a nice sleep at Scottburgh in a car. You're nice and fresh now.
Hey, fresh as a daisy.
Hey, Sharky, you had a nice sleep.
Hey, never have no sleep, bruh.
Hey. I never hear no sound from the back seat there.
Hey. Yeah, nice and fresh now, but it's freezing cold. Biting. Hey, your fish, if you'll catch a fish, then I'll come.
Yeah, beach is getting quite busy, the rocks are full up there. More fishermen coming.
Yeah, car park is getting full up. Guys are spooning, trying for shad. But I don't see any fish coming out. Something must come out, man, because there's so much of bait in the water. Go slowly. Let's tie up. Let's check. Like a the guys are netting here at Winkelspruit. Net just went out now. See, they're busy pulling there. A lot of bird activity. Yo!
Just tying a spoon next to the sardine activity. So they're dropping another net this side. Boat to go. Guys, let's drop the net now. Neutro. You know what? You're gonna get all scattered sardines there.
Sure. So maybe come right by him.
Yeah, I'm tired.
I got the plug there on my rod. Throw it if you want.
Where you put it? Where you put it?
In the shade next to my bag.
Enjoying yourself.
My shirt was dry, now it's wet. Oh shit. Yes, that is cold.
Where, my man? Check what's coming there. Pushing though. That's how I got flashed last time. So it's 6 minutes past two. Or 7 minutes now past two. And
and the shad is on a bite here. I think it's weird, but the big rock. Sumesh is tying up again. Tying up again. Yeah, shad face. Quickly. It's busy, yeah. Shot for shot, they're pulling on shad, yeah. One shad just came out now. And another one. Hey, Sharky got a shad.
His name?
Shady. Shady. Shady.
Hey, Shady.
Rocky's pull up there. I'm not even wasting my time. I'm tired. Yeah, Sharky got another shad. Let's see. Yeah, super trying to try over there. I'm fucking dope. There's Sharky fish. Like I said, huh? Oh, Sumesh is on again. Got another one. That's it, Sumesh?